A scale?
Shh.
A scale that weighs things?
Right.
Well, why does my home need a scale like that?
Listen, now suppose you're baking an apple pie, huh? And the recipe says, it says put in 2 pounds of apples. How would you know how many apples was in 2 pounds, huh?
Well, I'd have to weigh them on a scale like that one right there.
Right. Ooh. Now you know how many apples are in 2 pounds, see?
Yeah.
Okay.
Great.
Right, we'll take the apples down. Now suppose you wanted to make a banana cream pie. Mm-hmm. And the recipe says add 2 pounds of bananas. Delicious bananas, huh?
Oh, look at that.
What would you do?
Well, I'd have to get a scale to weigh them. A scale just like this one right there, huh?
Right. Like I told you, a scale is something that no home should be without.
Oh, you're absolutely right.
Okay. And I'm going to do something for you. I'm going to sell the scale to you for a nickel.
Oh, well, we already have a scale. Well, I tell you what, though. I'll take 1 pound of those bananas and 2 pounds of apples. And let's see, how about 3 pounds of onions? And is the broccoli fresh? Because I love fresh broccoli, if you have it. And how about some artichoke? And do you have any zucchini or possibly kumquats?